Today I'm going to tell you a bedtime story. It's about the ants. Do you know which class I am? I am first class. Just kidding, I'm UKG. Okay, I'm going to tell you a bedtime story. In the middle of a beautiful forest, there's a big tree with juicy red apples. And the birds were eating those juicy red apples. Then a woodcutter came to cut. See, like this, cut the trees. The parrot told, please don't cut the trees. The tree is our home. Next page. Keep watching more, Arina.